didn't see you there. Nice of you to drop in, pun intended. It's Nature News, episode 2. If you don't know who I am your star host, Sophia Law. Welcome or welcome back to the channel. Then we've got Penelope, our star reporter. Say hi, Penelope. Sorry, she's handling the camera right now, so, you know, she can't really say hi. But she'll jiggle it when she wants to say hi. Onwards with the tour. By the way, this is a tour of Penelope's house, not mine. Let's go! Oh, look what I found. The water plant thingy that she has. Wonder why, but let's go. Walk up the brick steps to Penelope's house. I just zoomed in on you. I meant to zoom in on you, but I zoomed in on your butt. So guys, don't think this channel is inappropriate. It was just an accident. Okay.
Let's go.
Woo!
Almost fell.
Okay.
We're good.
Yes.
Yeah. You've walked up the steps. Okay.
Whoops.
You can see through.
Right here. PJ, hand me the camera so you can say hi to it.
I'm coming.
Okay. Okay, here's the camera.
Anyways, nice of you to drop in, PJ.
Hi.
And then we got this porch.
Ooh, do you guys want to see something cool?
And some plants.
You guys want to see something cool? Oh, watch out for the chicken wire.
Chicken wire? I thought it was called rabbit wire.
Can I have the camera back?
Sure.
Okay.
Let's go see something cool, guys.
Ah! Wow!
Sorry if I'm shaking the camera. Ah! Okay, you okay? I don't know if you guys can see, I'm gonna zoom in, but there is like a couple. Let's go.
Bird nest.
Not well, it is a bird nest or a beehive. I don't know. I don't think you guys can see it. Let's move on, just in case it's a beehive.
Anyways, but first, I have a present for you, PJ.
Ta-da!
Oh, thank you.
I hope you like it. Oh, wait, what happened to this tree? Look, it's like bending in.
Oh no, we had something tied around that so we could just like bounce on it. And we think it blew away in a storm. We don't know.
Okay.
I'm with the tour.
Woo! Sorry if that gave you a bit of sickness.
Don't zoom in on my butt.
I'm not gonna zoom in on your butt.
I said go that way, PJ.
Oh, okay. Okay, this is our stick pile, just in case we have a fire. Sophia wants to talk to me.
Oh, my air conditioning just turned on.
I'm sorry. Sophia wants to talk to me, but right now you can just admire the nature. Okay, so Sophia was just telling me to speak louder so you could hear me over the beautiful music. Next, we have these beautiful cobblestone steps. Remember, guys, this is just a tour of my backyard, not the front yard. But maybe
is that litter?
OMG, it's litter.
Better pick that up. Don't leave out litter.
We'll pick up that later. Don't you guys worry.
Yeah. Okay, remember, this is a tour of my backyard, not my front. Anyway,
see you guys later.
Bye.
Wait, we have two very special shout-outs. Sophia will say them because I'm filming.
But I'm filming too, PJ.
Okay, we have first my Aunt Linda. She's not here, you know, because pandemic. But
then we also have a shout-out to her dad, David.
That is correct. But first, we are shouting out to my aunt because,
Nature. Okay. Okay. So, we would like to shout out to my Aunt Linda.
PJ, you have a leaf in your hair.
I know, it's nature. Okay. Anyway, I'm shouting out to my Aunt Linda because when my dad posted this video on Facebook and YouTube, even though we can't comment, she commented on the Facebook post. And the next shout out is to my dad, David, because he was the very first one who let us actually post
and let us use his computer and his account on YouTube. Anyway, just a quick recap of my
backyard. Sorry, I lost the word there.
Okay, you ready? Oh, look it, there's my BFF, Sophia.
What's up, guys? It's Nature News.
Okay. So anyway, we love you guys so much.
I must show you a video of me writing, a picture of me writing dolphins.
Okay, but anyway, we love you guys so much.
Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications button, comment down below, and leave a big like.
Even though you can't comment or turn on notifications. But make sure
Make sure to subscribe.
Love you guys, Nature News.